Hi everyone, it's Sarah and I'm back with another Office Snippet for you. This is another Outlook one and it's regarding attachments to emails, mainly when there are several attachments to an email. Now, the majority of people tend to pick them off individually and either open them up or perhaps right click over them to save each of them individually. But did you know you can actually save all attachments, providing they need to go into the same place or same folder, you can actually save them all at once. Now, if you want to do it in the newer version of Office, I'm on Office 2016 version, it's got a bit cleverer. So over here, you'll notice I've got a drop down arrow and it gives me the option there to save all attachments. Now, in the older versions, it's possible if you right click over them, it may give you that option. However, I have a feeling you might have to open up the email. So if I open this one as an example, again, being Office 2016, you'll notice it has an attachments ribbon and it's got a bit cleverer and makes it more obvious that you can save all attachments. However, as I say, in the older versions, you won't see that. So if you're prior to 2016, you will need to do File and then choose Save Attachments from there. It will then list all of the attachments to the email. So if there are one or two things you don't need to save, you can use Control and a mouse click just to deselect them. So I'm just holding Control, I'll click on that one, and you'll notice now I've just got those three selected to save. I then click on OK and it will then take me into the usual browser to find the folder that I want to store them into. So I can go into here, for example, and then once you've nominated a folder, you just click on OK. And it's now saved all of them into that folder really easily and really quickly. And I can just grab them from there when I'm ready. I hope you find this one useful as always. Thanks for listening.